ちょっとその
マイクをあのきちんと全世界に配信されてるの重要な方法。
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
まあ、先週もお話ししたので、あの何をどう話したのかよく覚えてないんですけど、
Last week, right after I came back from my trip to Greece and Malta Island, I was given this opportunity to speak to you and give you a report, and I can't really remember what I shared. The airplane left the Haneda Airport this time.
Narita と違ってとても交通の便が良くて。
It's from different from Narita Airport, and so this transportation was much easier.
とても助かりました。
And that was really that helped me a lot.
飛行機はあの。中野先生がよくおっしゃってるエミレーツで。
The airplane I took was Emirates, that Pastor Nakano mentioned at different times.
10年ぐらい前はあの毎回エミレーツで行ってたので。
Until 10 years ago, I would go overseas with Emirates every time.
別に乗り慣れた飛行機だなという感じだったんですけど、
ね、really, to me, very like comfortable, like as always, I felt.
前のフライトで首を痛めたということで、
And last time I hurt my neck sitting on the airplane.
道枝先生が枕を貸してくださいまして。
And sister, Michie gave me this pillow to take with and to use and airplane.
とても助かりました。
And that was helpful to me.
ただどうも食欲が出なくて。
But this appetite, my eating appetite was not really great this time.
ちょっとしか食べないで行きました。
I was able to eat very little and went on traveling.
Malta 行きの便には乗り換えの時間が少なくて、ドバイの空港はドバイで乗り換えたんですけど、ドバイの空港はとても広くて、移動に小走りで。走っていきました。
And so, flying, traveling over to this Malta Island, I had to take a flight from Dubai to Malta, and that the time was very short, and I had to really run through this airport because that airport in Dubai was really big.
で飛行機に乗ったんですけど、飛行機の到着が到着までの道のりが客席ごとのディスプレイで見ることができるんですね。
And you could see this how my flight would be landing to the next airport and from the each seat that we are sitting.
となぜかキプロスなんですね。
And that it was the display was showing the Cyprus island.
でキプロスに到着したんですよ。
It showed that we are landing on Cyprus island.
なんだろうと思ってたらそこでお客さんを降ろしてで掃除をしてそれでまた別のお客さんを乗せて。それからマルタに行くという。 形だったんですね。
So what they were doing was that having some passengers off get off from a plane on this Cyprus island and then get some fuel and cleaned up and then some other passengers would get on and then fly to Mount Island.
45分ぐらいだったですかね。
That's about 45 minutes that we were there.
座ってると疲れるんで立ってうろうろしました。
And I got tired of sitting, so I just walked around.
それでマルタに着いたわけですけれども。
And so finally we arrived in Malta Island.
で、物の方にも見ると。マルタ島には猫がいっぱいいると。
And when I saw this guidebook about Malta, that
there
are more numbers of cats than the people living in that island.
で、なんか猫を見るためにマルタに来る人も多い。
Some people go visit this island to see the all the cats.
でも私は一回も会いませんでした
。I never saw cats.
犬はよく見るんですけど、
ね、I saw all the dogs around.
大変残念でした。
So it was something that I feel bad and sorry that I didn't get to see cats.
で、マルタでは私が一番行きたかったのはパウロの、はい、ワンっていうのはベイですね。セントパウロズベイ。
A place I wanted to really visit was this place called Saint Paul's Bay. In Malta.
そこは旅行の日程いなかったので。
And that was not scheduled in my schedule list.
直前に特別に入れてもらいました。
So just right before we started traveling, I just asked them a special favor and that.
まあここに流れ着いたんだなと思って。
So try to just see and sense how Paul and others came off this boat and arrived this shore beach.
あとパウロを記念した教会やパウロが3ヶ月間過ごしたっていう洞窟。
And there
is
a memorial church of Paul, and also there is a cave that has been said that Paul and others stayed for 3 months there.
その他にも十字軍の要塞都市なんですね、マルタは。
And this, also this island was like a fortress place of a crusade.
で、そういったところを見て、で、ドイツ人の観光客が非常に多かったです。
There are many German travelers, visitors for some reason.
食事の時にも隣がドイツ人で。
So when I ate at the like cafeteria, that person beside me was a German person.
で、ちょっとだけしかドイツ語わかんないんですけど。
I know a bit of German.
話しかけたりして。
So I spoke, tried to speak to them.
マルタ島には保養に来たっていうふうに言ってました。
And they said just they came for like a leisure or just to relax on the island of Malta.
マルタはたっぷり見たつもりなんですけども、Facebook に上げたら、半年もいたっていう知り合いのゴスペルの知り合いの薬剤師さんがいたりしてびっくりしました。
And I tried to see as many places as possible on this island, but when I tried to post some photos of Malta, and looked at Facebook that there is a person who's been there 6 months ago.
そしてギリシャにはエミレーツじゃなくて エイジアン航空っていう飛行機になりました。
To Greece, took a flight of not Emirates but Asian.
で、あの、宣言条約の地域なので、パスポートコントロールもなくて、あの、簡単に入国できました。
So it is like because of Schengen treaty or this it's within Europe so EU that I didn't have to show even a passport to go in.
そんなわけで、マルタはそんな具合でした。
So it was like that in Malta.
よろしいでしょうか。
That's about it. This time for this time.
はい。もし画像や動画の編集ができたら、こちらでもご紹介したいと思います。
So、if I get a chance to, I would like to show photos or videos of Malta here as well.
まあ、あの、あまり期待しないで。
Don't have too much have a high expectation.
コリントは次？
コリントは次です。
Okay.
So next time I'll.
Thank you very much.
ありがとうございました。では、あの、メッセンジャーの方お願いします。
So next messenger system.